New this morning, people who are commuting from the growing town of Galt now have a new ride to get into Sacramento.
A new commute service debuts in just a few minutes. KCR3's Richard Sharp is live in Galt with a look and an explanation. Good morning.
Yeah, good morning. In a little less than an hour from this bus stop, a new service will be taking off from here in Galt, and it will give people the chance to park their cars here from this region and instead of parking in downtown Sacramento. Now, take a look at the video we showed just about 10 minutes ago. This is one of only a few bus lines that the South County Transit Agency currently has. It basically takes people up the 99 corridor and drops them at Florin and 65th. That's as far north as it goes. Well, the new service takes off from here at Galt City Hall and goes all the way through Midtown and downtown Sacramento, stopping at places like Sutter's Fort, 16th, 12th, I, and N Street, just to name a few. There are three buses a day for this express service. It leaves at 6:25 here from Galt. There's another close to noon, and then, of course, an afternoon return service. South County Transit Line hopes commuters will take advantage of this, and some people who use South County Transit Agency says adding another line will be very helpful.
I think it's important for those that don't have a car and need to go straight downtown to work. And also it's good on, you know, it saves on gas. It's real cheap. I believe it's good for those people.
Saving on gas, a big part of it, especially when gas is more than $4 a gallon. Tickets for one-way ride into downtown Sacramento, $4. A monthly pass, about $135. So it's a great deal. And again, for people who live in this region, which is a growing region, to park their cars here instead of downtown Sacramento, it's a huge benefit. First bus takes off at 6:25 here in Galt. Live in Galt, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA3 reports.